fact, just recently, I drove all the way to Vegas to pick up a hooker. Yeah, I know it's dangerous, and yes, I was very nervous, but I never drove through red states before. So anyway, long story short, I get to my hometown room, and a hooker shows up, and she's dressed in a sexy mini. Unfortunately, she kind of smelled like Lysol, and she kept handing me towels. But I figured she had to be good because she had been in and out of every room on the floor.